Hey, this is my reward. I just finished photographing and editing the pictures of and posting all over the place the 15 wreaths and the 20 bookends and the five all these thingies that I just made and like all of those ridiculous floral arrangements. And I told myself that if I got all of that done by noon today, then I could play. And I'm so excited about this. I haven't done a painting video for a while because there hasn't been a concept that I've been excited enough about. And I just realized that I need another cup to pour this all into. I'll be right back! Okay, I have to dump the water out of this one. So, let's see. I want to go for something that feels marbly. I've gone ahead and nailed the thumbtacks into the canvas so that when it runs off, it doesn't stick to my drop cloth. And I've mixed it with water until it's the consistency that I want. And I've added my silicone oil. And now I just have to get started. I am a little bit nervous because I have a specific idea of how I want it to turn out. I really hope it turns out that way. It may not. And I'm just going to have to, you know, release control of that. I just realized. I want to go from darkest to lightest. These dark colors really can take over. So I'm trying to be very careful about the amount that I add and add a lot more white in between to keep it from getting too dark. Everything is going to the bottom. So I can't really tell my layers. Sometimes when you do these, you can tell the layers. But that is not happening right now. So we'll see how this turns out. I want to do something that feels very marbly. It looks amazing in the cup already. I'm super excited about that. And I spent a little time today sanding down some wood and cutting it up and prepping it to be coasters, because what gave me the idea for this originally was thinking marble coasters would look like faux marble. Flow art coasters would look absolutely amazing. And it's just better to do a painting if I'm doing the coasters to redeem some of that overflow paint. Alright, I'm just going to fill this up with the white, but I didn't have quite enough to fill it up with the white. I don't plan this out very well, in case that's not obvious. This is ridiculous. All the color has gone to the top. Okay, so I think I'm going to do a little bit more gray and see if that fills it up. Are you going to fill it up? Note to self, make sure that I have enough paint in all of these cups to actually pour it to the top. I'm learning, right? If you don't give yourself grace to learn, you're just going to be way too disappointed all the time to keep going. So, and I'll top it off with black, which I really didn't want to do because I don't want it to be too dark. Alright, that shouldn't be too full. So, I think I'm going to move these behind me because I really don't want to knock anything over and cause a big spill. Okay, haven't done this for months. I am a little bit nervous. No, I need you to be flat, please. Okay, that's a little too far away. This canvas has so much paint on it, and it's so stiff, I'm probably going to have to bite the bullet at some point. And get a different drop cloth. Okay, woo! You know, I do that every time. Whoa. Okay, woo, that's cool. I may not even swirl it. Oh, but I have to, because that just gives you the coolest layers. Okay. Here we go. I'm so excited to see how this turns out. It's so much darker than I intended it to be. What you gonna do? That's how it goes. One of these days, I'm gonna experiment with the dirty pour. I'm really excited about that. I was planning this one out, and I was initially thinking I would do a dirty pour for this, and then I realized I just felt more comfortable, more confident doing the fill-up cup. Yeah, this is way darker than I had in mind. I was thinking it would be a lot more white and a lot more marbly than this. This is not at all what I was thinking. It's gorgeous, and I love it. I'm really, really happy with it. But yeah, not at all what I had in mind. Kind of awesome, though. You can see the cells already pouring out. I don't know why I'm even doing this. I don't need to do this. Oh no, it got in my hair anyways. I'm doing this partly because I want more paint to run off so I can do the coasters. That's kind of awesome. I might just leave it like that. Anyways, thanks for watching my first one of these in a long time, and I will post the picture once it's dry. Thanks so much. Have a great day.